everybody, everyone for coming out today. I'm here with Kevin's friends from the last little while. Very nice group of friends, appreciate everyone down for him and over the last few years. Kevin's like 11 years older than me, so I don't have a lot of memories as a kid. He left home at 14 or 15. So it's 11 years difference. I was 4 years old. I do have memories of him saving me from my other brother. I really appreciate that when we came home. We used to do a thing with him where we had four rooms, kind of went around the stairwell, every staircase in the house, and he'd make Scott run around in circles. Maybe do it 100 times for bumping or picking me up or whatever it was. So Kevin and I watched TV while Scott continually ran around. We got to 98, and we go around 99. Where was I shot? I don't know, get one. He should have been a long distance runner, I think.
Yeah, could have been.
But as I got older and went to high school in Toronto, moved up to, from the sticks to Toronto, and we spent more time together. More stories he would tell me of his past. I guess he didn't think was quite right for a younger guy here at the time. But some of the stories actually surprised me. I didn't know he had some things like that in him. But he'll be missed, and he's a great guy. I'll make this quick, that's really all I got to say. But again, thank you for everyone for coming out. I appreciate it, and his friends and everything that helped him over the last bit. Thank you.